Mr. Matuszek?
Yeah.
I think I found a customer for the cigarette box.
Uh-huh.
What price shall I quote?
Well, let me see now. It costs us $2.85, and I think we get 5% di-
Let me take care of this, Mr. Matuszek.
Yeah.
Now, look, there's no use waiting now, believe me. If there's an opening, you'll be the first one.
Just a moment. Tell me, would you buy a box like this?
Oh, Mr. Matuszek, I couldn't buy anything at the moment.
No. I want your opinion, your honest opinion. Now, don't let me influence you. I just want your opinion. Do you like this box?
Oh, yes, I do. I think it's lovely.
Yeah. Why?
Why? Yeah. I think it's romantic.
What's romantic about it?
Well, cigarettes and music. I don't know. It makes me think of moonlight and cigarettes and music.
There's the woman's point of view.
Yes, Mr. Matuszek.
Mr. Matuszek.
Yes, Miss...
Novak.
Novak.
How much are you selling it for?
Well, $4.25.
$4.25?
Yeah,
$4.25. That's a bargain. That's a real bargain. Good morning, madame. It's a lovely box, isn't it?
Oh, yes. It's a candy box, isn't it?
Well, we...
Yes, madame, a candy box. And I should say a very unusual one. May I open it for you?
Oh, yes, madame, that's Ochichornia. It's a very popular classic.
Oh, no, that would never do. Where do people get ideas like that? Can you imagine? Every time you take a piece of candy, you have to listen to that song? No, I couldn't buy a thing like that. It's really too silly.
No.
I know just what you mean, madame. And yet, do you know that some of our customers like it for the very thing you object to? We sold quite a few, especially to ladies.
Really?
Yes, madame. There's no denying that we all have a weakness for candy. And when I say weakness, I don't mean to say anything against candy. Oh, no, I only mean that sometimes we are inclined to overdo it a little.
Oh, I suppose so.
Now, for instance, madame, have you any idea how many pieces of candy you eat a day?
No, I never gave it a thought.
That's just it. We pick up a piece of candy absentmindedly, then we take another piece. Before we know it, we've gained a couple of pounds. That's when our troubles begin. Massages, electric cabinets.
Oh, don't I know it?
Now, this little box makes you candy conscious. That's what Matuszek & Company designed it for. Every time you open it, this tinkling little song is a message to you. Too much candy. Now be careful.
How much is it?
$5.50. Reduced from $6.95. It's a real bargain.
I'll take it.
Thank you, madam.
Well, what do you say now?
I think people who like to smoke candy and listen to cigarettes will love it.
No, don't let me influence you. I want your opinion, your honest opinion. That's all I want.